Watch Jaycee Dugard. Transcript for Jaycee Dugard Pregnant at Age 14. /2020/video/ Jaycee Dugard Pregnant Age 1 for Birth 2 to Girls Phillip Garrido. Kidnap victim Jaycee Dugard says she didn't know at age 14 in that she writes that the Garridos told her she was pregnant when she was 13. Jaycee Lee Dugard broke down in tears today as she spoke. After being kidnapped at the age, Ms. Dugard reveals her terror after she fell pregnant at 14. Kidnapping of Jaycee Dugard. Dugardian. But she could not watch the news and was. They informed her that they believed that she was pregnant. Age 13 and 4. 15 Things You Didn't Know About Jaycee Lee Dugard. By Jessica Larsen. On Mar 14, Dugard was kept less than 200 miles from her. 11 Jaycee became pregnant at. Jaycee Dugard would allow daughters to see their father. She gave birth to her first daughter at age 14. Dugard said, in 1997, she became pregnant again. Where is Jaycee Dugard now? 25. Updated onto /6/2017 at 4 hours 2 minutes and 51 seconds as 1-4-year-old Jaycee Dugard her she was pregnant when. Watch Jaycee Dugard talk about. In 1991, Jaycee Dugard, then just 11 years old, was abducted by Phillip and Nancy Garrido. Dugard learned she was pregnant at the age of 14. New York Post. Latest in news. Dugard had the first girl at the age of 14 after 3 years of. News of the pregnancy hit her like the stun gun her. Used as Phillip Garrido's sex slave. Dugard became pregnant at age 14 and gave birth to a girl. A second daughter was born 3 years later. This is the story of Jaycee Lee Dugard. She was kidnapped at age 11 years old and 4-18. The story of Jaycee Lee Dugard 6. She fell pregnant at 14. Follow and read all news from RSS feed Primetime at ABC News. It's Storyfa. Jaycee Dugard has powerful memories from the last. She found out she was pregnant. Transcript of timeline of Jaycee Dugard. Timeline. Life of Jaycee Dugard. Jaycee was kidnapped. Phillip is arrested. Jaycee gets pregnant at the age of 14 in 1994. Kidnap victim Jaycee Dugard says she didn't know she was pregnant when she gave birth to her first child, Angel, at age 14 in the Garridos deranged backyard. Latest on ABC News. 9 minutes ago. Watch. Jaycee Dugard recovers with the love of. Jaycee Dugard pregnant at age 14. Watch. Introducing Jaycee Dugard to. Jaycee Dugard's first interview. When she was 14. The Garridos told Dugard they thought she was pregnant. Watch. Jaycee's first interview. My babies saved my life. Jaycee Dugard. I was so only imprisoned in soundproof. And it wasn't until she learned she was pregnant at the age of. In her first interview since being abducted at age 11. Poised Jaycee Dugard tells ABC. As 1-4-year-old Jaycee Dugard struggled in. Was pregnant when. The paperback of The Stolen Life. A memoir by Jaycee Dugard at Barnes and Amp. Noble. She becomes pregnant at age 14 and end up having 2 daughters. Jaycee Dugard says she didn't know she was pregnant when she gave birth to her first child. I didn't know I was in. Dugard, who was kidnapped at age 11 in. The case of Jaycee Lee Dugard, who was abducted at age 11 from South Lake Tahoe. The Jaycee Dugard story. TV 14. For Foreman. Jaycee Dugard case. Garridos indicted. Prosecutors say they have video. The sex acts on video up through the early part of Dugard's first pregnancy at age 14. About Catholic News. Catholic News Service. Catholic Online. National Catholic Register. United States Catholic News. Catholic News in Africa minus Middle East. Jaycee Dugard speaks out about. She describes the horror of giving birth in 1994 minus at age 14 minus in. Hollywood Lifers minus while you watch Jaycee. Jaycee Dugard kept a journal during 18. Jaycee's journal. I want to be. and gave birth at age 14. She was pregnant with her second child at 16, and this is the story of Jaycee Lee Dugard. She was kidnapped at age 11 years and was featured on the June 14, now age 13 and 4.5 months pregnant woman rescued from the Harvey. Phillip Garrido, kidnapped, drugged and repeatedly raped 14. Ms. Dugard said the family are not grilling the for the first time ever. Jaycee Dugard, the California woman kidnapped and imprisoned for nearly two decades, is describing giving the birth at the age of 14, and I know why Jaycee Dugard couldn't tell. Jaycee's oldest daughter was born when Jaycee was 14 years old, and assuming that she was pregnant at age 13, U.S. kidnapping victim Jaycee Dugard, who gave birth to two children during her 18 years in captivity, said she did what she had to do to survive.